Hi guys, today's video is going to be on Venus in Scorpio's compatibility with Venus in Libra. So this is part of my series on Venus in Scorpio compatibility with each of the other Venus signs. My previous video was about Venus in Scorpio's compatibility with Venus in Virgo. So to know about Venus in Libra, just keep watching. Before I get started, I wanted to let you guys know that I have recently started doing relationship counseling or providing relationship advice. So this is not really astrology related. It's more general counseling that, you know, if you need, then you can contact me. So if you're already in a relationship and if you're having any challenges, you can contact me for that. I also do natal chart readings. So I look at your birth chart and I figure out what kind of challenges you might be facing. And I give you an action plan that you can use to, you know, move forward in your life. And I also do synastry chart readings, also called relationship compatibility readings. So, you know, if you're trying to get into a relationship or if you're already in one and you just want to know what the relationship is going to be like, you know, what kind of challenges you may have, you can contact me for a reading. Apart from this, I do tarot card readings as well. So if you're facing challenges related to any aspect of your life, whether that's your career, finance, relationships, health, your home life or any other aspect, you can contact me for a tarot card reading as well. So to contact me, drop me a message on my Facebook page. That's facebook.com/Venusianscorp. And you can also drop me an email at astrolove111@gmail.com and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. I've posted the links in the description box below, so be sure to contact me. Okay, so let's get started with Venus in Scorpio's compatibility with Venus in Libra. So first of all, what is Venus? Venus is the planet of love. It's the planet of relationships. It rules art, beauty, everything that's pleasant in this life. It's the way we attract people when we are trying to get into a relationship. It's the way we behave when we are already in a relationship. So it's a pretty important, and it also rules finances to a certain extent, and also your friendships. So it's a pretty important planet when it comes to life in general. So in this video, we're talking about Venus in Scorpio's compatibility with Venus in Libra. So first of all, when somebody has Venus in Scorpio, I just talked about what Venus is all about. When whereas Scorpio is a very dark and intense energy in the zodiac. It rules the 8th house, which is all about intense transformation. It rules death. It rules taxes. It rules inheritances, other people's money. So very heavy subjects. So Venus and Scorpio generally don't mix together. They are not a harmonious blend. So when somebody has Venus and Scorpio, there are going to be certain kind of challenges in their romantic relationships. And then we have Venus in Libra, where, you know, Libra is a is an air sign, and its symbol is the scales of justice. And it rules the 7th house of partnerships and relationships. So, you know, Venus is very comfortable here in Libra. Venus and Libra people, they like relationships. They almost depend on relationships for a sense of purpose in life. So what happens when a Venus and Scorpio and a Venus and Libra get together? So there are good and bad sides to their relationship, just like any other relationship. Because Scorpio is it's a water sign and it's extremely passionate and intense. Libra is an air sign which is ruled, you know, all the air signs, they are ruled by the intellect. They are more driven by their mind and the way they think. So they're more intellectual. Whereas Scorpio is a more intuition-based sign. It's more about feeling and just gut instinct and knowing about things. So when a Venus and Scorpio and a Venus and Libra get together, there can be a clash in their styles of loving and relating to each other. Because a Libra is more intellectual, you know, they're all about communication. Because for a Libra, if there is any issue in the relationship, for them it's all about communicating and resolving those differences, because Libra is all about harmony. So they will strive to achieve harmony at any cost. Whereas for Venus and Scorpio, they are not so much focused on harmony, but they are more focused on authenticity in the relationship. And if that authenticity has to come at the expense of harmony, then so be it. So there is a lot of turbulence, as you can see, with the Venus and Scorpio placement. So there is a clash automatically, because Venus and Libra is always trying to make things work and always trying to communicate and try to strive for a balance. They're very diplomatic, they're very tactful people, pretty refined in their approach, the way they communicate. And sometimes Venus and Scorpio can appreciate this because they're seeing how much the Venus in Libra is trying to make the relationship be more balanced, be more harmonious, and just trying to make it work. But at the same time, it can rub Venus in Scorpio the wrong way because Venus in Scorpio doesn't really like pleasantries. You know, Scorpio is not about pleasantries. Scorpio is about getting to the bottom of things. You know, if that means a deep transformation, if that means, you know, having to dig out the trash and completely, you know, go through an upheaval, Scorpio is totally fine with that. But a Libra is going to find it very, very uncomfortable because, like I said, it's about balance for Libra. So any kind of disharmony in the relationship is going to be very uncomfortable for the Venus in Libra, whereas Venus in Scorpio actually thrives on that. Venus in Scorpio thrives on chaos. You know, they don't like when things are very, when things are very plain, when things are very predictable in the relationship, the Venus in Scorpio is not going to like it because that means, you know, to a Venus in Scorpio, that means something is wrong. Because a Venus in Scorpio believes in the realness of the relationship. And to be real, you have to be with your flaws and everything showing in the relationship. So they're not so much about pleasantries. Like, to be honest, Venus in Scorpio can't be bothered with that. So for some time during the initial stages, Venus in Scorpio, you know, Venus in Scorpio likes to observe their potential partners and observe them in a series of different environments and different scenarios before they come to a conclusion whether the person is right for them. So during the initial stages, a Venus in Scorpio is going to sit back and just observe the Venus in Libra. And initially, they're going to like that the Venus in Libra is so charming, they are so, you know, accommodating. They're very tactful people, they're very diplomatic, they don't like to ruffle feathers, they're all about the status quo. So Venus in Scorpio is going to like that because it's a very refined, ladylike, gentlemanlike energy. But as time passes, Venus in Scorpio is going to want to look for the chinks in the armor, so to speak. Like Venus in Scorpio is going to want to look for the realness in the Venus in Libra. Because, you know, to Venus in Scorpio, things cannot be so perfect. They don't believe that everybody is just happy-go-lucky and everybody doesn't have a problem in the world. So Venus in Scorpio is going to start digging for that. And that's when the trouble can arise, where the Venus in Scorpio is again trying to dig deep and get into the psyche of the Venus in Libra and figure out what upsets them, what makes them uncomfortable. And this can make the Venus in Libra very uncomfortable. But again, it depends on the whole chart. Let's say somebody has Venus in Libra in the 8th house, or they otherwise have very strong Scorpio placements. Like let's say they have a Scorpio sun or a Scorpio moon. Then they may be okay with that, you know, the probing nature of the Venus in Scorpio. But otherwise, if it's mostly a person with a lot of air, a lot of fire, they're not going to be very comfortable with the probing of the Venus in Scorpio. Also, it depends on how evolved both signs are. Like, a lot of the times, Venus in Scorpio, if the person is not very evolved, they can resort to doing a lot of mind games, a lot of below the belt psychological games, which the Venus in Libra is not going to appreciate, because Venus in Libra likes transparency, they like balance, they like things to be in the open, whereas Scorpio is all about keeping things hidden. So you already see the contrast there. But a Venus in Libra, if they are mature enough and if they can see through the reasons why Venus in Scorpio is doing these things, then it can work. And I feel like if the Venus in Libra is making a real effort to communicate, and if the Venus in Scorpio is also self-aware and evolved enough to realize that any healthy relationship requires a lot of communication to be able to sustain long-term, then I think these two can work despite their differences. So then I think it can be a very good match, because the Venus in Scorpio is going to appreciate that about the Venus in Libra, that They're actually taking the time to spend time talking about issues or resolving them rather than just keeping everything bottled up inside. So I feel it's a hit or a miss. It can either go very well or it can be just a very bland relationship, and then the Venus in Scorpio might get really bored because there's nothing really happening there. There's, like, the Venus in Libra is not really showing any authentic side to themselves. So the Venus in Scorpio is going to get frustrated with that. Or, like I said, if both are evolved, then, you know, if they can see through each other's quirks or tendencies to do these things, and if they're both open to communication, then it can really work. So guys, that's my take on Venus in Scorpio's compatibility with Venus in Libra. If you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already subscribed, you can click on the subscribe button at the bottom of this video. And you can also click on the bell icon next to the subscribe button so that whenever I post a new video, you get a notification in your inbox and you can stay tuned. So thanks a lot for watching, guys. My next video is going to be on Venus in Scorpio's compatibility with another Venus in Scorpio. So stay tuned. Thanks a lot. Bye.